Order. The House will come to order. There has been a request for a recorded vote on the adjournment motion. I would ask all members of the House again to be very quiet during the... I'm not even thinking straight this time in the morning. Sorry. Ask all members of the House to be very silent during the recorded vote.
Mr. Caldwell.
Yes.
Mr. Churchill.
Aye.
Ms. Bernard. Ms. Reagan.
Not feeling good.
Monsieur Sanson.
Oui.
Mr. McNeil. Ms. Whalen.
Yes.
Mr. Glavine.
Yes.
Ms. Casey. Mr. McClellan.
Yes.
Ms. Metlidge-Dieb.
Oui.
Mr. Younger. Mr. Horn.
Yes.
Mr. Hines.
Yes.
Mr. Stroink.
Yes.
Ms. Arab.
Yes.
Mr. Delory.
Yes.
Mr. Ince.
Oui.
Mr. Kasoulis.
Oui.
Mr. Fury. Mr. Farrell.
Yes.
Mr. Gordon Wilson.
Yes.
Mr. Rankin.
Yes.
Thought you wanted to stay. Mr. Rowe?
Yes.
Mr. McGuire?
Yes.
Ms. Lonas Croft?
Yes.
Ms. Treen?
Yes.
Mr. Goff?
Yes.
Mr. Jessam?
Aye.
Mr. Irving? Mr. McLeod?
No.
Mr. McMaster?
No.
Mr. Dunn?
No.
Mr. Bailey? Monsieur D'Entremont?
No.
Mr. Corbett? Ms. McDonald? Mr. David Wilson? Ms. Zan? Ms. Peterson-Rayfuse? Mr. Beliveau? Mr. Oral?
No.
Ms. McFarland? Mr. Houston? Mr. Harrison?
No.
Mr. Lohr?
No.
Those in favor of the motion, 23. Those opposed, 7.
The motion is carried. We stand adjourned until 10 a.m. later today, September 13th. November.